Hello everybody, this is Bai, and today you're going to see the new legacies with the update 1520. So last time we ended with this one, Veni Vidi Vici, that is eliminate 3 opponents in a single match at the Coliseum. And then these are new legacies added. So this, the trilogy begins, won a trio match during season 5, there is other 2 of them, same as for solo, duo and squads. We have 3 is a crowd for 10 trios matches, victories, and 3 dom for 100 trios matches during season 5. Then with this update they also fixed other legacies that were bugged. You have own bodies, eliminate opponent with every weapon type at Hunter 7. So you have to use any character you want, and you have to kill with every weapon, including the pickaxe. So this has been fixed because before it was not working. And you have wild depth senses, this has been modified. Now it says eliminate 5 opponents in a single match as Maeve. Before it was eliminate a disguised opponent as Maeve. That is quite impossible in this season. And then we also have the last system calibrated, which is won a solo, duo and squad match as Lexa. So quite easy. And it's a continuation of system online, so coming online, this one that was eliminate opponent with every weapon type as Lexa. So that's all for the legacies. I will post a new video soon also about the XP coins. Hope you like the video. Remember, if you like it, to subscribe and put like. Goodbye and have a nice day.